When I first met Quick, he was a young boy at Red Shield Boys Club.
You know, when he was growing up as a little boy on commodity cheese.
He was the baddest kid in the neighborhood. He always had an old bike he would try to fix up. And instead of him asking mother to go buy him parts or something, he would always go take parts from other neighborhood kids.
He was just like the little brothers off in the hood. He was into everything. We didn't have the different things like you would find off in South Coast.
I didn't like staying all night with him because he always was wet in the bed. You know, back then we had to sleep in the same bed because there wasn't enough room for one single bed. But he said weak kidneys, but it wasn't weak kidneys. It's just that he drank too much Kool-Aid at night.
He had the ability to play like any sports that he wanted to. At the time, I didn't know he was involved with boxing.
I come to practice every day, and Quick like, wow, man, I love your boxing gloves. I love your boxing shoes.
Mom bought him for Christmas. He bought him some gloves. He used them boxing gloves on all the kids. I mean, he would whoop his sisters. Mother had to take the boxing gloves away from him.
So every day I come home from boxing practice, he ain't never practicing on his two jab right hand. So I would draw something else different on the wall, show him how to uppercut, hook. He took practice on that.
Quick Tillerson's first trainer was Ed Duncan. He started working with Quick and saw something in him when Quick was 15 years old.
He started Tillers and Keith Reed and everybody out, Warrior. That's the reason that they doing what they doing today through Coach Duncan.
And he was training over at the Chamberlain Recreation Center. I was training boys over at my house. There wasn't any boxing in town, and so Ed Duncan was over there training the boys over there, and I had about half a dozen boys, and he had James. And so we would take our boys together and go to some of the towns like Enid, Oklahoma City, and different places around as Tulsa's boxing team.
Quick was laughing because we had all our boxing gear. What boxing gear we had was in like a Safeway bag.
And everybody said, Ali, his name is just James Tillerson. I said, hey, y'all forget. Man, he's one of the quickest heavyweights I ever seen. I said, we ought to name him just James Quick Tillerson.
Our boxing tournaments, you know, were like six-day tournaments. And you had to fight. You know, if you lost the first night, you was out of the tournament to the next tournament.
But he was pretty well dedicated, too.